Should they not all be turning in the same direction? Kristen, y'all are turning backwards. Kristen, you're turning backwards. Yeah, make it a front door, not a back door. Catch him, Catherine, catch him.
Baby, the last two inside. There we go. Perfect.
Let's pick up the ropes and put them in somebody's arms. No, not later, like now. Because if you leave them on the floor, some little kid's going to run over them. If they were up against the wall, that'd be one thing, you know, but out in the little floor, no. Thank you. Thank you. I'll take them. I'll take them. Y'all can go ahead.
Okay. Justin and Patrick. Over there. Pat. With Justin. Catherine and Kristen.
Anybody left-handed?
Then you would want to be the person left-handed. Y'all decide, okay? And the way it goes is, listen up. You have to start on the dart. You get the ball on the left. You have to go on the cone. Right? gotta go back around between that, over the bench. Dribbling the whole move. And then put all the way back to the leg first.
Thank you.
everyone get a partner about their own size. He didn't trust you.
No, he didn't. Oh,
Josie, I'm
so scared. Okay, guys, all right. Now I want y'all to make a circle. Or like make a triangle, one person in the middle. All right, one person in the middle is just going to keep going around. Just fall back, nothing's gonna catch you. He's gonna pick you up and throw you. When he throws you, I want you to do this, okay? I want you to do it to me. Alright? After you get caught, no. Just catch me. Alright, throw me up. Now, spin and pack it. So, big man.
Look, hands across your shoulders, like so.
Hands like that, so we catch them like a bear hug.
You can still catch. You can. They can have your elbows up.
Have your elbows a little slightly out.
Catch him under his arms. They do need a little practice.
Come on. 220.
Solid.
Damn. I'm injured.
Oh, no.
Jesus. There's 220.
Brian, are you sure you're not still in middle school?
You know what to do?
Because y'all all acting like y'all are in middle school.
No, whenever they throw you.
And it's on camera, too.
Whenever they throw you, you want to turn to somebody and let them catch you.
The baseball player is in the house.
Real close. Making it what?
Everybody win?
Yes.
Yep. That's good. Okay.
I didn't get the girls on camera.
So?
Y'all have trust issues, huh?
I'm not strong. I don't want to drop her.
Keep your elbows out. Move your feet.
If we fall, just go with it. It just makes us dizzy.
Okay, can y'all pick up the scarves? And-